Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Charcoal Adda. Here I will share my videos, some tutorials. I hope it will help you all. To achieve this, we need to practice a lot. Sometimes I used to make waves, different strokes, different lines. I will show you in next video how you can control the pressure on your pencil. I'm using various pencils, for example 2B and then 6B. This is Lyra 6B pencil, and then another brand also I'm having, then 8B. This is very good, and then charcoal pencil. This is medium dark. This is graphite, and then soft charcoal. This is broken pencil tip, which I'm going to use for my tree. So first of all, let's start with the waves. You have to see where you want to put dark and light. So I'm using 6B now. Yes, make yourself comfortable, then start. Don't break the rhythm. Try to form one line in one stroke and then put pressure in different places. Somewhere you can put light, somewhere you can put dark. You have to practice. This is graphite. So now you have to be very careful because this is too dark. This is 9B. Now I'm going to do with charcoal. This is also very soft, very delicate. Now my favorite, my broken pencil tips. So it's little difficult to handle, but once you will get the rhythm, so then you can do. So now my stuff is ready. I'm using different shades of pencils, broken tips, and this is dough eraser. We are using generally for shading and then controlling. I will use this later. Now it's time to start my tree. I'm doing Ghaf tree, which is the national tree of UAE. So first I'm going to do with the trunk. Create a base first. Put different pressures and different strokes. Thank you. Just be careful when you are using graphite because it's very delicate. I hope you like my video. Stay tuned for more videos and tutorials. Till then, bye-bye.